panned out, currently shown as the 1-9 favorite. Here they come. They're off and pacing. Almahurst Twinkle goes out for the lead. Cozy Lil Sealster gets away in second. Sign of Rain is out third. Then Panned Out comes away in fourth. Power Scooter fifth. Family Fling sixth and last, heading onto the turn. Almahurst Twinkle parked for the first eight, moves up now and gets the lead clear from Cozy Lil Sealster. Sign of Rain goes third, and then Panned Out will stalk the leaders, as is usually her style. She's fourth, moving by the quarter mile mark in 28-3. Here comes Sign of Rain off the rail from third, moving up quickly on the outside at the entry to the back stretch. And Sign of Rain goes from third all the way up to the lead. Almahurst Twinkle gets shuffled back into the second spot. Then Cozy Lil Sealster is third. Panned Out, the favorite, gearing up on the outside. And here she comes. Panned Out was fourth a moment ago. Now she's the leader. Panned Out gets the lead by a length. And then Sign of Rain is second, 57-2, the time for the half. Almahurst Twinkle is drop-kicked back to third. Cozy Lil Sealster is fourth on the inside. And then Power Scooter, Family Fling is last, but right there, heading on to the last turn. So Panned Out leads them by just a length. Midway on the turn with Sign of Rain, second. Power Scooter is moving up on the outside now in third, just two lengths off the lead. And behind that one comes Family Fling. Moving by three quarters and 127, it is Panned Out who leads it by a length and a half. Power Scooter, second a half length. Sign of Rain is third. And then Family Fling goes fourth. Almahurst Twinkle and Cozy Lil Sealster. Panned Out simply strides away. Five length lead, six length lead. Scramble for second. Sign of Rain, Power Scooter are there. Here's the line. Panned Out, a convincing winner in the Castleton, 153-2. After that, it was Sign of Rain, multiple horse photo for show. Last